so I'm just gonna wing it. Anyways, I've known Starla, like I said, for quite a few years. I met her through my, my kid's father, her brother. So I actually met him before I met her, and actually met her through their father. They reconnected, and we kind of went through a lot of good times and a lot of bad times together. But I think it was because of the bad times that we really appreciated the good times. So we've been through some crazy stuff. I won't tell stories about that. We'll just keep it quiet. But yeah, I just want to say that I'm proud to be able to stand here with you on this special day with you and Stace. And I'm glad that you're finally getting married.
Finally.
I'm just glad that you finally met the man that you needed and you wanted, and you really deserve everything good that's been coming your way. You've come a long way. I'm very, very proud of you, and I'm gonna stop soon because I'm just gonna start crying. That's really ugly. But I am proud of you, and I'm really glad that we could be here to celebrate with you on this special day of yours. So, to the bride.
To the bride!